I want you guys to come with me while I hang out. And we hang out, and I told you I want to show you some nice different spots in Georgia that we kind of go out and go out to eat. And I'm going to take you to this hot breakfast spot in here in Georgia. And just come on and hang out with me. And let's have some fun, and let me show you around. All right? All right, me and these little pieces of hair, y'all. Ooh. All right. Outfits I'm wearing today when I go out with my buddies. We're going out. It's one of our birthdays. And this is one of the outfits I am selling on my site. Okay, it's really cute. We waiting to go in here to Nana's Chicken and Waffles. My one buddy over here. This hoe stay lit all the time. That don't even make sense. Got my other hoe. This is the one that's got sense. That's a friend that's got sense. You know what I'm saying? This one, I don't know. She's half ratchet gutter, but doozy. I don't know.
Right.
Yeah. That's the one that on the AAA business. Over there, half ratchet. But this one is the most calm, professional. Yes. She's the one that's gonna talk you off the ledge to get some sense.
That's the one that
can
say, let's jump.
This hoe gonna try to get you to jump. Come on, y'all, let's jump. Hell no. Excuse me. So we sitting up here waiting to get in here. It's a long wait. It's a Sunday. And they usually have a long, long wait. So we're sitting up here waiting our turn to get into Nana. And I'll let y'all see what we what look like inside, what we're getting to eat. All right. Nothing. You say you good? You good?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, all the way on.
Yeah.
Two, Shotty.
Yeah, Shotty. Let me see the menu, Shotty. Let's see, Shotty. Oh, they call them mimosa, baby. Brunch cocktails. Nerve returns unexpected.
Happy birthday to she.
Hi, how you doing? Good. Yeah. Make that video. They all some of the people got their mask on. We ain't gonna take ours off till time to eat.
Amen to that.
Look at till they get the grub on. That smile under here, can't even see. Get that grub on. Gary, knock out these mimosas, baby. What? Stay tuned. That's the as mimosas, y'all. That's what's up.
You got it.
Yeah. Gourmet fried green tomatoes. Yeah. I gotta wait till mine cool down. That's that fried lobster tail. I'm just waiting on the rest of the stuff. Them fried green tomatoes was the truth. You hear me? All right, here we go. And I'm missing my potatoes. That's what the potatoes look like. That's her potatoes. So I'm back home, and that food was so good. I couldn't even eat all that food, okay? I ended up taking majority of it home and giving it to my son. It was so good. So if any of y'all come to Georgia, you will want to go to Nana's Chicken and Waffles. It's in, I think it's Conyers, but it's on Flat Shoals. You will want to go there. The food was amazing. But after all that, me and my buddies got to acting silly, and we decided to do, because it was my buddy's birthday, one of them's birthday, Janelle, we decided to do a Chris Brown challenge. So I'm gonna put that on there. I hope you get to hear it. If they don't copyright it and turn the music off, you can at least see us doing the challenge, acting a fool. We had so much fun. So stay tuned and continue to watch that. And I hope you enjoy it. And y'all stay blessed. And please comment, subscribe. I'm gonna send y'all some more interesting stuff, different little restaurants and stuff to go to here in Georgia. And I appreciate you guys. And like I said, stay tuned and watch. I hope you get to hear the music, but if not, at least watch us do the Chris Brown challenge. All right.
Yeah. Zoe, Janelle, Golden Girls, I need y'all to go cry.